Obviously, I want to see commitments, tangible commitments to the Green Climate Fund and to the continued work on RED. But also, and maybe more importantly, I would like to see the political commitment grow and the political spirit to grow so that we can go towards an agreement in Paris next year.